pick up wickets. Both the openers for Kerala Strikers out there in the middle. Pauly and Pillay. Naveen Pauly, the left-hander, the southpaw. He'll be on strike. And to start proceedings for Mumbai Heroes is going to be Sunny Singh. To the first ball of the Kerala Strikers innings. That's a good delivery as well. Just shaping away from the left-hander. Straight to the captain, Sunil Shetty. They will need to pick up early wickets here. Heroes to get back in the game. They are a fighting unit. Alongside, we have got once again Sanjay Banga. Welcome, Sanjay.
Thank you, Ajay. Going to be an interesting chase. Not a very tall score, but 125. Oh, look at that movement. Straight away, Sunny is making the ball talk. In the last season's CCL, he was very impressive with the ball. Always giving initial breakthroughs to the Mumbai Heroes. Even now, he has started off a good line and length. Bowling to a 6-3 field. Oh, good bounce. But nicely deflected away by Pauly. And a valiant attempt in the field. This sort of an inspiration will be required by Mumbai Heroes.
Yeah, absolutely. They have to save each and every run. Each run is going to be very precious here. Sunny, he's bowled well so far. Looks to be a skinny customer on the last occasion. Getting some bounce, but the line has to be better. Just around the off stump. Once again, just tucking around the corner. The run with two wickets looks pretty impressive from Pauly and Pillay. If they can manage to get off to a good start, Kerala Strikers, probably half the work will be done. Mamuti, the big star here, watching up the proceedings intensely, along with Mohan Lal, the captain of Kerala Strikers, right of the screen.
Rajiv Pillai is another opening batsman sent out by Kerala Strikers. He's an impressive bat, capable of playing both sort of game, can mix aggression with caution. Yeah, there you can see a good exhibition of a forward defensive shot, an ideal shot to be played at the start of the innings. Also see, you can also mark that he is talking to himself. Keeps egging himself on about concentrating on the ball. Oh, that's another good ball and a good leave. End of the first over. It's 3 for no loss.